Mr. Gendler, what is a violation of probation?
There are two different types of probation violation. There are technical violations and there are substantive violations. A technical violation is, for instance, not reporting to your probation officer when you were supposed to report. A substantive violation, however, is much more serious. A substantive violation is getting rearrested for a new crime.